Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God. God for all the blessings of the weekend and for all the goodness He provides. About how He is inviting you to walk His way this week and be the best version of yourself. God, anyone you feel called to pray for, asking God to bless and guide them. Love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we walk His way to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
Good morning. Hope you all had a great weekend.
And the theme of the week is Ellis Island.
Since second grade has their Ellis Island performance on Wednesday.
And the SLE of the week is 60, an integrated individual who applies conflict resolution skills.
And this means to be aware and to respect others' differences while carefully approaching conflicts.
Here's Adam with the birthdays.
Hey, Cougars. Today we have two brilliant birthdays. Tell me your name, which one, how old you're turning.
I'm Preston, and I want peace to the world.
I'm William, and I'm turning 13, and I don't know what I want.
Maybe someday you'll figure it out, Billy. Now let's dance.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
I have another Humpty Dumpty joke for you. Where does Humpty Dumpty like to shop?
Where, Adam?
At Walmart. Back to CJ and Tessa.
And now we have a special Catholic Schools Week video.
And have a great rest of your day.
And if you want to learn more about Ellis Island,
walk his way.